Hello and a warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Orbis School. The most popular Indian festival which stretches beyond cultures and religions, embracing all, the glittering festival of lights. Diwali is a festival of lights. On this day, Lord Rama returned to Ayodhya, his birthplace, after defeating Ravana, the king of Lanka. Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha are worshipped on this day. Houses, shops, temples are decorated with diyas, lamps, candles and rangoli. People clean their houses and go for shopping and wear new clothes and exchange gifts and sweets with families, friends and relatives. 5 auspicious days of Diwali. The first day of Diwali is called Dhanteras and it marks the official beginning of Diwali festivities. The second day of Diwali is called the Kali Chaudas or Narak Chaturdashi. The third day of this festival is the actual Diwali, where Goddess Lakshmi is worshipped along with Lord Ganesha. Fourth day is celebrated as Govardhan Puja, where people worship their instruments, arms and machinery. The fifth day of Diwali celebrations is observed as a Bhai Dooj. Brothers visit their sisters and sisters prepare sweets for their brothers, wishing for a long life and great success for them. Let us all celebrate this festival of lights with love, joy and peace.